Well, I mean, you're at the it's almost like getting fired when you get traded from a team. So, you know what? You I think that was a tough day. There was a lot of shock involved that day. So, maybe you don't say the exact words that you want, but it is. It's tough being traded, and like I said that day, I'm a motivated player. I have a lot to prove, and I think the people that I want to prove the most to is my new teammates. I mean, that's what it's all about.
I think we just have to not dwell in the past, not worry about what's happened. We can't control that anymore.
I'm waking up.